Hi, I'm Jerry O'Neill, founder of Continental Siding Supply.
Hi, my name is Alec Cook. I'm the president of Continental Siding Supply.
Continental Siding Supply is a well-rounded home improvement contractor. We do almost everything for the exterior of the home, but our mainstay and what we're really known for is our seamless polymer siding.
It's our mission every day we come to work to help people love their home. And we do that by providing them siding and windows for life.
We located in Independence originally simply because the people are so nice and they're so down to earth and so easy to do business with. It was intentionally to be sort of small and a place for me to go to the office. As time went on, it just grew and grew till it's a big entity today. In the origin, Continental Siding Supply had 12-foot siding like everybody else. The people would express the fact they didn't like the seams, the overlaps, and I was constantly trying to figure out, how do we get rid of those? How do we go from one corner of the house to the other all in one piece?
The only way you can effectively run something longer than 12 feet and upwards of 40, 50 feet sometimes is by using Jerry's invention, which is called Permastrate. And the Permastrate is a galvanized steel bar that locks into the back of the panel and it gets screwed through the studs of the house while the siding freely floats on it. So expansion and contraction, which is inevitable, is actually planned for.
It just came to me one day and it wasn't any brilliant thing I did. It was just came to me and I said, gosh, that'll work. In 1982, when I founded the company, I got to see every single solitary job. I got to talk to every customer. Today, we probably have over 100 jobs in progress right this minute.
This is a great American company. I mean, it's local and regional now, but there's no reason it won't grow to be a national brand. And so my role as president is just to make sure that we can do that. I love representing the city of Independence because I'm from the city of Independence.
It's just been a wonderful, wonderful ride with the people of Independence, because Independence really and truly, if they take you, like you, want you, and want to keep you, the people will help you get there.
Anything else you'd like to add?
Call